And they've accused the Prime Minister of misleading the country about when the cuts will take effect. Ben Worsley reports.